everyone! Welcome to our course. My name is Lan Wenwen, your professional Chinese teacher. Today, our course is about job hunting. We're going to learn new characters and new expressions related to it, and will be very useful if you're looking for a job in China. Anyway, if you're interested in our course, please subscribe our channel, go to our website, and if you have any suggestions, just comment below. Let's start our course today. So first, three new characters. We haven't learned all of them before, and which is very important. It means job hunting, and directly translated, it was find a job. And here, find, 找, 13, which is very important expression, you should remember it. 找, 13, 找, 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 and work, job, 工作, 工作, 工作. 找工作,找工作. Read after me. 找工作. And then to read a recruitment advertisement. 看招聘广告. So here we can learn three very important expressions. First, 看, which means read or look. 看, first tone. 看, 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 first tone. And 招聘, which means recruit, recruitment, both noun or verb. 招聘, 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 招 flat tone, 聘 forced tone. 招聘, and advertisement, 广告, 广告, 广, third tone, 告, first tone, 广告. So read, 看, 招聘, recruitment, advertisement, 广告. 看招聘广告. Read after me. 看招聘广告. And then to attend the job fair. Here, job, we use recruitment, 招聘. So this is recruitment fair. 参加, attend. Very important expression, you should remember it. 参, flat tone. 加, flat tone. 参加, 参加. 招聘会, fair. 参加招聘会, 参加招, flat, 聘, first, 会, first tone. 参加招聘会. And here we have to send a resume. And very important part, 投, which means send. 投简历. 简历, we have learned it before in the course about resume. 简, which means brief, and 历 means experience. So the resume is included your brief experience that you have. 投简历, 投, second tone, 简, third tone, 历, 投简历. And then to apply for a position, 申请, apply, 申, flat tone, read after me, 申, 申请, third tone, read after me, 请, okay, 申请, 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 and position, 职位, 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 职, second tone, 职位, first tone, 位, 职位, 申请职位. And then to talk about working experience. Here, 谈, 谈, which means share or talk. So talk about your working experience, just like share a working experience. 谈工作经验, 谈, talk, share, 工作, work, 工作, 工, flat tone, 做, first tone, and 经验, 经, flat tone, 验, first tone, 经验. Read after me. 谈工作经验, 谈工作经验, 谈工作经验. And then interview, 面试, 面试, 面, 是, 面 means face to face, because 面 means face here, and 是 means examination. 面试面试面试 And then you have reply, to reply, or reply. So this can be a noun or a verb. 答复答复 Reply you, 答复你 Your reply, 你的答复 So, 答 second tone, 复 first tone. 答复答复 And then to reject.拒绝拒绝拒绝拒and 绝 both have the meaning of reject. 拒绝 And then we have to sign a contract. 签 which means to sign. This is very important, you should remember this. 签签签 Sign. And 合同 which means contract.合同签合同签合同签合同签 flat tone 合 second tone tone here you should use light tone 同签合同签合同签合同 and then entry 入职入 means go into something, and 职 means your position, your work, so you start doing your work, which is 入职入 first tone, 入入职 second tone, 职入职 And then we have to work hard, 努力 which means hard, try hard, and 工作 which means work, so it can beNoun, we have learned, but it can mean verb too. 工作 which means working. And 工作 can be work too. And you don't need to add anything after it, just use it. 工作 And 努力 which is used to describe how are you going to work. You're going to work it hard. 努力努力努力工作努力工作And here, to go to your business trip, 出差出差出差出 flat tone, 差 flat tone, 出差出差 And then paid vacation, 带薪休假带薪休假带薪休假带 first tone,新 flat tone, 休 flat tone, 假 first tone, 带薪休假 And good performance, 表现好表现好表现 which means performance, 好 which means good, 表现好 And then bonus, 奖金奖金奖 third tone,奖 read after me, 奖金 flat tone, 金奖金 And then we have to get promoted, 升职升职升职升 means to be higher, become higher, and 职 means your position, so your position is getting higher is to get promoted, 升职 and to be demoted,降职降职降职降 first tone 降降 means lower 降职 And then to fire 开除开除开 flat tone 开除 second tone 开除开除开除 To change jobs In Chinese we call it跳槽跳槽跳槽跳 first tone 跳槽 second tone 槽跳槽跳槽 So this is a course today. We have learned a lot of new characters and new vocabulary. So this is a course today. We have learned a lot of new vocab. So this is the course day. We have learned a lot of new words and new characters today. I hope you can do some review and don't forget to check the homework. And please comment below, I'd like to hear from you. And if you're not already subscribed, please hit the subscribe below and click the little bell button so that you can get notified for the next video. Thanks again for watching. See you on the next course. Bye!